What's up, Pete?
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
This is a really cool thing right here.
You there?
Need something from me?
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Only one thing that matters. Big T wants to murderize every living being in the universe. He's a simple man in that way.
Drax.
How can I be of service?
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
Yo, Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Years ago, I had a wife named Hovat and a daughter named Chimera. Due to Thanos' madness, they now rest in a place where I cannot visit. But I, Drax the Destroyer, will grant them the vengeance they deserve.
I just want to, talk.
Drax, pick up.
What do you require of me?
Wish I had your help over here.
Ah, I understand. You are afraid of being alone.
No, that's not true, Drax. Oh, and for Drax's character in this, I wish it was Dave Bautista. Because of the movies. Like it was, oh, because of the Guardians of the Galaxy movies, I did Bautista as Drax.
Hey, Gamora.
What is it, Peter?
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress death, to rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other.
I'm sure I'm taking time, but this is a really cool feature which I want to use and all.
Yo.
Yes.
Just between you and me, this place is kind of freaking me out. Yeah. Never was a fan of haunted houses.
The sooner we finish the job, the sooner we can get the hell out. And yeah, I don't love it in here either.
Alright, let's look around.
Officially creeped out.
Sometimes there will be new stuff to say, so I'm just gonna look around for that.
Wonder who you were. Looks like some kind of fungus. This was a bloodbath.
He works pretty quickly in this game.
Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed.
I'm just gonna look around on the first.
They're all. Yeah. Thanos did this.
That's where I need to be, so I'm gonna go up here. Oh. So I'm just gonna look around on the top. Level 5.
first, and then I go to the middle.
You took a hell of a hit.
In the fire? Is it supposed to look like this?
One place to go.
Tip the note who made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kind of looks like my landing.
Here, can you drop this out the window?
Some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Oak Course ship. It smacked through the wall.
Ooh. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check
the side. Should be an access override panel. They might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel.
High-ranking officers usually carry.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
Sorry about that. My mom wanted me to throw something out of my window.
These guys weren't in charge.
All right. I believe this guy up here is gonna have it. I just want to inspect everything. Oh, here we go. Pick up the helmet.
Bingo.
I need you. Got it.
Right. I got the chip, so I'm just gonna put it in now.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Starboard.
You all should cover your ears.
Understood.
Yeah.
Cover it.
This can't be good.
Wait, hold up a second.
Wow.
Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead.
Don't depend on one shot.
Promise. Just a little more calibrating and this baby'll sing.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
Let's see. I know Rocket can.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple to stop a literal murderizing machine.
Yeah, I'm worried too.
Who wouldn't be?
I am Groot. There is nothing to fear. I will protect both of you cowards.
There.
Come on, Drax.
The time has come.
See.
Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Guys, I'm only going to say this once today. Let's help you.
They are heroes of the galaxy. I'm gonna leave it here for now. I'll see you guys in another video. And you can believe that.